Hello, hello. Happy Monday. Hi, Eric. Hope you guys had a nice weekend. You got some back and vibes today, right, buddy? All right. Hi, guys. Welcome. How you doing? Hi, Regan. What did you say? Mondays are never happy. Of course they're happy. This is the best days of the week. Hi, Regan. All right, guys. So today, bands, weights. Sorry. Yeah, it's Monday. It's my brain. So bands, weights. We're going to do a couple different things today. So you want to be a little careful because we're going to do a couple seated things. All right, you ready to get started? He's ready to go back to sleep. All right, we're going to put him down. Okay, so today I'm going to be using this band. So I'm going to use a circular band, but you can, I'm so happy. It's Monday, it's another week. So we're going to be using this band or the band with handles. So if you're using a band with handles, that's totally fine. We're just going to we're going to make you grab it a little bit closer to the feet so it's a little bit more. If you have weights, like dumbbells, then we're going to not have you on the floor doing this one. We're doing 5 sets in a row again today. First set's going to be a seated band row. If you are going to be standing, we're just going to do a regular standing row here, okay? So 5 sets in a row. Here we go. You ready? Where's your phone, bud? All right, guys. 30 seconds is a 10 second. Let's go. So you're going to take a seat, band around the feet, and we're going to pull. So you're nice and tall. Yes. So you're staying nice and tall. And we're pulling here. Squeezing the elbows back, shoulder blades together. Be careful they don't fall off your feet. So if you have kind of a looser band, bring your hands closer here and then really pull. Keep the core nice and tight. Pull it in. Good. Rest 10 seconds. We're doing 5 sets in a row. The next one we're going to do is a plank row alternating. So keep going. Here we go. For that plank row, you can have that dumbbell ready. Gonna exhale on that pull. Elbows back. Hey everyone. We have Harry the Blade today. Feeling it. Pull. 1 second. And rest. I'm gonna probably be using a water jug. Here we go, 3rd set. For the plank rows, but we'll see. I might go ahead and use the band and show you guys how to use the band. You found it. Hi, bud. You found it. If you want to hit the lower back a little bit more, you can also kind of do a lean back when you pull. Rest. Oh, you're so tough. You're so tough. All right, guys, here we go. And begin. Pull those shoulder blades down. Hey, mom. All right, guys, get it. Pull. Keep those abs nice and tight so you're not overarching and hurting your spine. We want that pull. Elbows pull back. And rest. I know one of these days I'm going to take one of the cameras. It's just going to be a big mess and I'm going to laugh. Because I'm like, I should never say anything. Here we go, guys. 5th set. We're almost there with this. After this, we're going to get in that high plank. If a high plank row doesn't serve you, you can also go into just the regular high plank. We do 5 sets, 30 seconds. So we're not getting much of a break. We're keeping that 10 seconds here. Rest. All right. So we're coming here in that high plank. And I'm going to show you with the band. We're just going to roll. Okay? So this is a little bit harder. But you want to keep in that high plank. You want to go on your knees and row, you can as well. You're pulling that elbow back. If you have dumbbells, you're going to pull and pull. Alternating dumbbells. If you don't have weights and you don't want to use them, then just pull and squeeze. And you can be here. Alright. 10 seconds, break. And go for a little bit lighter bands. You can have some circular bands. Here we go, other side. Pulling. Or you can alternate that pull. If you have flat bands or like bands with handles, same thing. Just grab that band and pull. 5 seconds. Good. Set number two. Three to go. Hi, everyone. Hi, Jen. What's we got? Hi, Melanie. All right, guys, back up. Here we go, alternating rows. Third set, two to go. We're going back extensions after the fifth set here. You can grab that, or we're just going to be on the floor. I'm going to stay on the floor. Alternate that pull. Keep the shoulders pulled away from the ears. Core tight. Good. Pull it. Elbows down the side of your body. And elbows to the back. Four. Good, rest. One more to go here. Go to the side. Here we go. Last 30 seconds. So pull, try to keep your shoulders still parallel to the floor. Keep going. One. Excellent, guys. All right, stand up. That's done. All right, so now we're going to go into some bicep curls. So if you have a dumbbell pull, use the dumbbell. If you have the band, bands are pull too. So we're going to start with just a simple curl. You go full curl here. Okay, this is the best thing. So we're gonna do halfway up and down. So here and down. We're taking a break from back. Who's that? Keep going. Yeah, thank you, Quaker. Representing DePaul and all their all colleges really. Halfway. Good. Pump. We're not going all the way up on this one, just halfway. So if you need to make it shorter, make it shorter. Keep it pumping. Good rest. We got 5 sets here. Alright. Low curls. Keep it low. Halfway and down. Pump. Down. Pull. So I kind of like going faster on the way up. Slow resist on the way down. Hold and slow. Just a different way of doing biceps. Nothing's wrong if you want to go faster and pump it. But stay controlled. Don't let the band pull you down. 3, 2, 1. Exhale. Good. Shake it out. 3 more sets. Here we go. Keep going. Cool. Good. We're going straight forward with these. We're also going to be doing some to the side. Nice. 3, 2, 1. Rest it. 2 more sets to go. So, 1, here we go. 3, 4 sets. So, if you guys saw, I have 2 accounts. So, this is my personal account, and then I have my business. So, if any of you are interested, I just posted my IG video, which is a very condensed version of the 20 meals in under an hour. That is my pretty common food prep. So definitely check it out. I put the link on my custom body shop page, but if you can tap on the IG video and watch it, rest, you'll also be able to get the full YouTube video, which shows all the meals at the end. So it's only half the video. Go last set. It's only half the video. It's only 15 minutes on IG. But the full video is only 25. So I sped up a lot of stuff. So it's good. Okay, guys, we stay. Keep going. Good. Squeeze it. Almost there. It's the last set. 5. Excellent. All right, guys. We're going to take it to the outside. So put those palms to the outside. Open up the shoulders. Make sure that you're not slinking forward. Keep that chest up nice and high. We're going to go all the way up and down. Make sure your band's even. If this isn't feeling good on your elbow, then you can take it up. Take it to the middle. All right? Kind of try to keep those shoulders open. Good. All the way up and down. 10 seconds. One, good. Woo. All right. A little jazzy this morning. 30 seconds. Keeping a little light. Tomorrow night, we have our 6 p.m. We have a whole musical, a arrangement by DJ Kirk Clay for Prince. Tomorrow's his anniversary. So, we're going to rock that out. And I think it's before the Prince special on TV. I think it'll come a night of Prince. Go to the rest, guys. Number two. Three more sets to go. If you want to switch feet, by all means, switch feet. Alright, guys. Pull it up. Nice. All the way up and down. Palms out. All the way up and down. 15 seconds. After this, we're going to do a pump. Alright. Back. Good, here we go. 30 seconds. Open. Slow to bring it back. Shoulders pulled down. Core is engaged. We're not trying to go really fast here.
Hoping this doesn't break and slap me in the face. La 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 la. La 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 la.
God. Great.
Twisting. Joe, he's not always here. I know that's why you only call.